State s.hoots past UNC Wilmington, 163. El Paso, Texas, App. Tyson Ward scored 17 points and Deng and Paul Miller each added 16 as North Dakota State opened the Sun Bowl Invitation Tournament with a 163 blowout win over UNC Wilmington on Thursday night. The Bison put on an offensive show, shooting 61.1% from the field for the game and knocking down 14 of 25 from behind the three-point arc. North Dakota State, 6-6, knocked down 9 three-pointers in the first half, using treys to build a 52-28 advantage by intermission. The Bison spread the wealth around from deep. Five players hit a pair of treys and Jared Samuelson knocked down 3. UNC Wilmington struggled from the floor, hitting just 21 of 62 shots, including 6 of 23 from behind the arc. Jalen Forns led the Seahawks with 15 points, with Devon Cook adding 13.